You're not the only one that's working on this movie. I'm working on this movie too. I'm freaked out too. We're anxious, it's normal. And I just wanna do this so we can have fun and just not be stuck in hotel rooms, because I know what I have to do, you know what you gotta do, you know? But this is just to have fun and chill out.
All right. You got me.
That's so scary.
Whoa.
Unbelievable. I'm afraid of heights, which is ironic because I do stuff off the top rope all the time, but I don't know what I'm doing on no damn trapeze.
And let go. That's it.
I'm a little scared of heights.
That's the whole point, you gotta do it.
Locked, locked, locked. Okay, good and tight.
Are we ready?
And up we go.
My head is shaking.
And Paul.
I can't believe I'm up here right now.
Hey, I'll catch you.
Ready, let go. Unhook your knees.
Go, I feel like I'm gonna fall on my head. All right, oh.
You got it.
Girl. How I peer you now that you came. Great, right?
Good call. I'm gonna think about that moment whenever I'm scared.
Yeah. I'm not gonna brag about this one, but I'm really happy because I can tell that this experience just showed her that, look, you can do it. Just get on set, do your part, just freaking knock it out of the park.
Both of you. What? You want some water?
Thank you.
Don't you go dying on me.